in advance if, you know, 2018 doesn't go well for congressional Republicans, which is quite possible, the very dangerous theory that the fundamental machinery of our democracy, elections, are rigged. I mean, it's just profoundly irresponsible.
I'm not sure that it's going the way he wanted it to, or that it's going exactly what he wants. I shouldn't have said he's just sort of going to do. He said, well, I've got to focus my energy on North Korea, nuclear, bad trade deals, VA stores, the economy, rebuilding the military, and so much more, not on the rigged Russia witch hunt. They should be investigating Clinton, Russia, FBI, Justice, Obama, Tony Lynch, etc. First of all, as it did point out to me, Bob, I think we've never heard him apologize. He's talking about before, but he started that when we started.